Hey guys, welcome back to Hobby Hockey Cards, TML. Today we have a special video for you today. A big shout out to NuxFan167 on his giveaway on his channel. So if you haven't checked him out, go to his channel there and check him out. And yeah, if anybody wants to be shouted out in the next video, just comment down below and I'll shout you out. I want to say a big thanks to everyone to get me up to, I think, 37 subscribers. We're almost there to 40. But let's try to get to 50. Let's go. We got UpperDeck Series 1, 2016 and 17 Blaster. We do have the 10. And we do have a special third time I got this product. SP Game Used Edition. I'm addicted to these. Alright, so let's get into it. Gotta get my gloves on. Get this going. One on. Number two. The hunt for the Toronto Maple Leafs rookies. So Nylander. I think Connor. No, wait, not Connor Brown. Wait. No. Nylander, Matthews, Marner. The top guys everybody's ranting and raving over. So yeah, we'll get these opened. Got my trusty paratrooper knife. It folds into just a piece of metal pretty much. So here we go. Oh, there goes one card. Matthews, what are you doing? Get up there. Alright. Oh, what? I didn't know we get a... Okay, so I'll show it right off right away. We got Drew's Doughty's UD Portraits. Awesome card. Look at that teeth. Where'd your teeth go? Alright, nice card there. Put them up right there. Packs are right here. Next one here is we got the 10. These are a pain. All the details for the what comes in the packaging is right here. Let me get this. It's not gonna focus, is it? Yeah. So if you want, just pause it and read it. Alright. Opening the 10 now. We got on Boston Bruins Swedish winger. Okay, who is this? Swedish. It says Swedish winger logs bit. Oh, wait. Swedish winger logs bit ice time at Bruins fall to Archibald. Archibald. Wow. Louis Eriksson. Now he's on. Where is he on? Louis Eriksson's on Vancouver now. Yeah, right on. Next fan probably will want that one. Not really. Boston. But yeah, here we go. Packs are right here. And I guess there's a special pack in there. 8 of them. What's the special pack? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right, put these aside. We'll get onto the blaster. Pack roll. We'll get on the blasters first. Whoa. This feels weird. It's like loose. Do we see anything? Probably all base, looks like. Yep. Base! Young Guns, Nikita Teremainen on Vancouver. Nice Young Gun card here. Looking for the Toronto Young Guns, but Vancouver's cool too. Alright, where's my sleeves? Get those in real quick. Alright. There she is. Or he, sorry. All right, next pack. Sorry about going slow. Pick it up, pick up the pace. Next pack is Ryan Kesler. I'm not gonna say no names. Base in your face. And we got a Shining Stars of Brett Burns. Nice card there. Yeah, this blaster wasn't cheap. I guess at my local store, he upped the price to 40, but it's not bad for a chance to get a good rookie card. And we got a canvas here, UD canvas of Matt Murray. Nice card there. Matthews, come on. Oh, base. Upsetting, but oh well. And we got a young gun here of Oliver Borstrand. Next pack is UD Portrait of Pecorini. Nice card there. Alright, two packs left on the blaster. Base. Last pack. Let's move on to the 10. Again, cool stuff. All right, let's get the next stack here. 12 packs there. Next pack, like these feel a lot thicker than the other ones. I gotta read the packs after to see how many cards are in each. This is really weird. There's a lot more in there. All right, we got a young gun. I see it. Jason Spezza, Sidney Crosby, Mike Smith, Justin Williams, John Klingberg, Cam Eskin, Atari Anisimov, and Sebastian Aho. Right on. That's a card I was looking for. He's gonna be a good player over the years. Let's get him into a case here. All right, next pack. I don't know, in the comments down below, let me know if the blaster packs have less cards than the tins. This feels really weird. It's like, yeah, it feels like you're getting more here. All right. Base. Then we got a checklist here of David Krejci and Alex Galchenyuk. The rest base. Come on. Austin Matthews or any Maple Leaf at this time would be pretty awesome. Another checklist here right off the go. Sidney Crosby and Joe Pavelski. Uh-oh. Spin them around. Oh, yeah, we do. We got a young gun. But it's not a Maple Leaf I've seen. Pasternak, Neil, Martin. Yeah, I'm not saying that. Forsberg, Ryan Mueller, and Jesse Pulvacheri. Yeah, not great with pronouncing these names. I'm more of a listen to the announcer first, then I go from there. So three young guns so far, not bad. Not the greatest, but what could you do? All right, John Tavares. Shining Star, Phil Kessel. Alright. Expatriati. Canvas, Matt Belvelski. All the East. The rest of the East. Let me know in the comments below if you guys want me to say the base, because I don't know, sometimes I say the first card and I just go with it. Like, I don't know, most people just want to see the inserts. The base are already people know. All right, we got a UD portrait of Erik Karlsson. The hunt for Austin Matthews is still on, I guess. I don't think I'm gonna get another Young Guns here. Oh wait, what was that? I don't think you can get numbered base cards on these ones. We got Pavel Zucka. All right, nice. Another checklist. Rest base. Pavel Zucka. Last two cards on these, and then off to the SC Game News edition. Shit, just got two of those. This is all base. Can't be that mad. I got Vancouver. Who is that? Nikita Teräminen and Sebastian Aho. Well, those are two pretty good players there. And this one's gonna be a canvas of Nick Bugs. I can't even say these names, man. Wow. Alright. Let's get these over to the side. I'll go through those after. At the end. And now, what I've been waiting for is the game used. Pretty upsetting, man. No Austin Matthews. No Leafs on the Young Guns there. What can you do? What can you do? Alrighty. Oh man, come on. Stay. Where's my scissors? One second. Wish me luck. This time I'm not gonna try to show who I got off the top. I'm gonna cover them. Cover the cards with Austin Matthews. Oh. Alright, our first card numbered out of 100 is Curtis McDermott. 56 out of 100. Nice card there, LA Kings. Next card is Tucker Pullman, 61 of 224. Tucker Pullman. All right, we got... Wow. Okay, we got an LA All-Star. What is this? Out of 35, 23 out of 35, Patrick Laney. Great card. Wow. The net there. That's pretty cool. Alrighty. On to the next. We got here is a dual jersey. Ooh. Of Connor McDavid and Alex Ovechkin. Nice card there. Skills. They got the skills. Congrats, you have received the trading card. Oh, really? Only says that on every card. All right, next card here. We have a sweater card of Hayden Fleur. Jersey card. And then the last and final card is... This guy's following me. John Gills. 379 out of 399. John Gills. Okie dokie. Let's get to the... Okie dokie. Wow. Alright, let's get to the young guns and inserts. Alright. Oh, wait. We got right here. One young gun. Pavel Zaka. Jesse Puljujärvi. Sebastian Aho. And Nikita Teräminen. The next set is just canvases and UDs and stars of the game. Nick. Eric Carlson. Matt Pileski. Phil Kessel. Matt Murray. And Pecorine. Alright, the highlight of all this was the Patrick Laine All-Star card out of 35, 23. And yeah, awesome. Thanks everybody for checking out my videos. Thank you to all the new subscribers. I really appreciate everything. And don't be afraid to comment down below, like, and subscribe, and more videos to come. You guys have a great day and keep collecting. Bye.